film called The Lady Vanishes. And this poster is a US one sheet for the 1952 re-release of The Lady Vanishes. It was a real masterpiece. This is an original poster, but it's not the original release. It is a re-release. Here's an original US one sheet poster, original release for The Trouble with Harry. Many have said this is Hitchcock's only comedy. It's got Jerry Mathers in it, if that's any consolation. This is a US half sheet poster for the Hitchcock film, The Man Who Knew Too Much. He made this movie twice. This is the second one. The first one he made in England with Sir John Gielgud. And this one has Jimmy Stewart and Doris Day. The Man Who Knew Too Much. Que sera, sera. Hi. Oh, sorry. Hi, this is Chris from Posterfix. I'm in the process of touching up this American US one sheet for the Alfred Hitchcock film Notorious. This is an original one sheet. I'm in the process of touching up the yellow area and the red area. Here's Claude Rains and Cary Grant and Ingrid Bergman, my two favorite Hollywood stars of that era. I'm just using a brush in a detailed way so that I only touch up the areas of the poster that require it and so that my color does not go beyond the damaged area. A lot of other touch-up artists just spray paint on posters, making all the new color spray all over the poster and basically destroying the original finish. I don't do that. I'm only putting paint where it is necessary. Here we have a special situation. The word notorious has faded quite significantly, as has this part, a Selznick release. The red should be much richer in the letters. So I'm going to go in and paint that. I'm going to go in and paint it so that it comes up to the right level. The lettering up here doesn't appear to be faded, so I'm going to match this red and use it down here.
Sebastian.
Help him, Alex.
I'm glad you have a head on you, madame.
I'm not afraid to die.
Any head, Alex?
You've got your chance.
No, we can handle her.
Where are you taking her?
You answer that one, Sebastian.
To the hospital. Alex, talk to them, quick.
Glad she's going. Should not have waited so long, Alex.
Well, what am I going to do? Start shooting? Hold on, Donnie. You've only got about 20 yards to go.
What happened, Alec?